गाना बजा भैया।
Made a stand on it. I'll tell you something. Not just as a woman, I think even on an individual level, your workplace has to be the safest environment you're in after your house, right? And you should not feel threatened or in danger while performing your duty, whatever profession you might be. You have to feel safe about it. So yes, it's very frightening to know the details that have come out. And let me also add that for Tanushree Dutta to speak up about this, it's not easy. It takes a lot of courage to come out there and say these things, knowing the tide that you're going to be against when you come out and speak. You know, and that's the reason why a lot of people don't even speak. But the fact that she is doing that and she's having the courage to speak, it's our duty collectively, the industry, the media, the people, everyone, to just respect the woman when she's speaking, to hear her out, and to not get into value judgments, character analysis, and all those other sorts of things that have been happening.
You know, it's almost about care at the workplace. You know, it's a basic thing that tomorrow, if I'm doing a film with anyone, and I don't want to make this only about gender, but if suppose we all are going somewhere and there's a big crowd and someone's getting pushed around, I will want to come and see ki yaar aap log theek ho, kuch hua nahi. And similarly, that will be their emotion towards me, aap log theek ho. And I meet this even with the press, because aaj paparazzi mein bhi bahut ladkiya kaam karti hai. So, you know, I want to tell ki ye log aapka bhi duty hai ki aap jo ladkiya hai, kabhi kabhi aapke saath khadi hai, dhakka mukki hota hai, hum log ko bhi pata hai. You have to take, aap log bhi dhyan rakhte ho. I've seen that. Jo journalists hai ya anywhere, all these things do happen, but we have to be careful, you know, ki jo hamare saath log hote hain, hum log unka khayal rakhe, ya kuch galat hote hain dekhe to hum uska khayal rakhe. So I'm just saying ki aap mere film set pe agar ye aisa kuch ho raha hai, to I will anyway go and try and prevent this from happening, stop it. You cannot let violence take over. What the matter is should be investigated. I think we have a great law and order in our country. The law and order should take its course and investigate the matter. Let's not jump to conclusions, but there is some stuff going around on the internet. So let's investigate this matter, you know, and let's get a conclusion, because baatcheet to bahut ho gaya na iske bare mein, abhi kitna baat karenge. Let's get a conclusion to this matter.
एक स्त्री की मर्यादा के ऊपर हाथ रखा गया, स्त्री का निरादर किया गया, स्त्री की तौहीन की गई, और अगर ये सिद्ध होता है और ये बात सच्ची है, तो जिसने किया है उसको उस अपराध का दंड मिलना चाहिए. ठीक है, वो नाना पाटेकर हो या अन्नू कपूर हो या सोहेल ततारी हो या नरेंद्र मोदी हो, स्त्री का अपमान, स्त्री की अस्मिता के साथ खिलवाड़ बिल्कुल बर्दाश्त नहीं किया जाएगा. परंतु आप प्रूफ लाइए और जिसको दंड देना है वो दंड दीजिए. बगैर प्रूफ के आप किसी भी व्यक्ति के ऊपर अगर सिर्फ लांछन लगाती हैं, तो लांछन लगाने के साथ साथ इतने सारे प्रश्न सामने आ गए हैं, उसका जवाब दे दीजिए. जवाब ये पूछा जा रहा है. आज हमारे महाराष्ट्र के उप जो गृह मंत्री, उन्होंने बहुत अच्छी बात की. आप पुलिस में रिपोर्ट लिखाइए ना, आप मीडिया के सामने क्यों ट्रायल कर रही है भाई. तो इसका मतलब यह है कि कहीं आपके इंटेंशंस के ऊपर मुझे